How do you get kids to make better choices?
One local organization says it starts with not making them outcasts when they make mistakes. Instead, they're pulling kids into the fold and connecting them with mentors. It's tonight's Project Community Report.
Thank you for that.
Kids connecting with trusted young adults.
For what?
It's the foundation of a program called Restorative Justice.
Have y'all been getting in trouble, though?
It's a fancy name for something simple.
And allow them to make mistakes in a comfortable place and then also then just feel like they can bounce back with a loving community.
Just over a year ago, Jill Harmon brought the idea to the Salvation Army's Kroc Community Center. Now, when a teen or child gets in trouble at the center or has a conflict, they don't get kicked out. They get extra support and attention from Jill and youth mentors.
I've done extensive research on something that's called the school-to-prison pipeline. And so kids that are booted out of a certain, like a school or a Kroc community center or something like that, if they're suspended or just expelled, we found that those kids are way more likely to be incarcerated.
Parents must sign a contract and children are paired with a mentor, like Jairo Olivo.
This place is home to me.
Jairo knows what it's like to make childhood choices. A year ago, he was enrolled in Restorative Justice.
He was starting to hang out with some people that weren't the best influences.
It changed me. I respect everyone now. I take responsibility for myself. I get in trouble, I take it.
Now as a paid mentor and a student studying to be an electrician, he says the Kroc Center made him a better person.
Thank you so much for helping me open my eyes, respecting and showing me all these lessons in life.
And the little guys around him, they see him as someone they want to be.
Like, he's like there for us, like, if you have any bar problems, like, after school, I come here to talk to him.
They're talking, connecting, and growing into young adults on a positive path.
And so far, 70 young people are enrolled in the program at the Kroc Center. They work on critical thinking and realizing the effects of their behaviors on others. Each child has an individual plan. Mentors are trained by Boys Town and the Search Institute.